सुप्रीम कोर्ट का फैसला आया है उसकी ऑर्डर की कॉपी हमको मिलेगी, उसकी ऑर्डर की कॉपी मिलने के बाद में हम उसके बारे में आपको प्रतिक्रिया देंगे।
You were listening to the Home Minister of Maharashtra there once again saying that we are waiting for the Supreme Court order copy, and that is what the Commissioner of Police also had said earlier. Here again the Home Minister is saying the Supreme Court decision has come, we are waiting for the copy and we will study it, after that I will react on this issue. So the Home Minister also not divulging much, not giving out any reaction this way or that, simply saying that we are going to wait for the order copy to reach us and then study it before giving out any reaction. Prior to this, when we approached the Commissioner of Police, Mr. Parambir Singh, Mumbai Commissioner of Police, also said on the similar lines that they are going to study the order copy. Sanjay Raut, however, spoke at length about how he still believes that the Mumbai Police did a stellar job and acted professionally.
सुप्रीम कोर्टाचा निकाल आलेला आहे, त्या निकालाची कॉपी आम्हाला मिळाल्यानंतर आम्ही त्याचा अभ्यास करू आणि मग माझी प्रतिक्रिया तुम्हाला दिली। सुप्रीम कोर्ट का फैसला आया है उसकी ऑर्डर की कॉपी हमको मिलेगी, उसकी ऑर्डर की कॉपी मिलने के बाद में हम उसके बारे में आपको प्रतिक्रिया देंगे।
CBI has gone through the Supreme Court order is what the Home Minister says. In fact, sources say that the order is very explicit and we will proceed as per the Supreme Court ruling. This is coming in from the CBI. As per sources, CBI Mumbai officials have informally got in touch with the Mumbai Police last week. Now, you were listening to the Home Minister.